15 per second for my shutter speed. Because I'm always aiming for that, I typically shoot fully manual. So quite often I find that because I'm in situations where the exposure is constantly changing, quite often I just don't want to leave the camera in charge of that because it makes it really difficult to edit for. So for example, if the camera is constantly changing where it puts the exposures, then often I just find that it's, you know, if you need to jump cut or if you waffle on for too long and you just need to cut out a couple of sentences, then quite often it can just look a bit odd. So I shoot manual and I try and adjust the exposure as and when I need to, just with this back dial. Other settings, that's pretty much it.